Hey everybody, what is going on? Moto Skill Training is the map for today's Custom Map Mondays. My name is Physics and welcome back to another GTA 5 video. Now I decided to go with this map because one, it's pretty challenging right off the get-go. There's like this little loop where you can't go really, really fast because as you'll see right here, bam, I ended up like just launching myself off. But I found this map to be really fun. It's somewhat challenging, and then if you have I recommend that you have non-contact on if you're going to play with a bunch of friends. That way you guys don't bump each other off the road or off the track. But still, if you guys are new to the Custom Map Monday series, essentially what I do is I go and get a bunch of maps that I sometimes use in my live streams or that I use in just regular games with like my friends and stuff. And I show you guys a really cool one that I like, and I post it in the description as well. So if you guys want to get it, this is for Xbox, so I'll have an Xbox link in the description. And I'll also look for a PS3 one, but I can't promise you I'll get one because some people only make the maps for like Xbox. Since I'm on the Xbox, they only make it for that console. They don't make it for PS3 sometimes, but you know, I'll look for a PS3 link and I'll definitely go and put that on there. If you guys have any other suggestions for any good maps, also feel free to let me know and I will, you know, check those out, you know, whenever I get the chance. But this was a really cool one. I thought this was really fun. There's certain parts like where I do like backflips and stuff like that just to kind of make it more entertaining. But this is just overall a really fun map that I found that I believe a subscriber might have even tweeted at me on Twitter. You guys should definitely follow me on Twitter if you haven't. That way you guys can interact with me and you guys can send me some really cool maps if that is what you guys want to do. And also, I know a lot of people like making their own maps and stuff, so if you made one and you think it's good, hit me up on Twitter and send it to me and I'll definitely check it out. But this loop right here is so deadly because like you can't go too fast, but at the same time you can't go really slow, because once you get back past this big turn, you have to generate enough speed to where you can get past the little jump there and get onto the, I believe it's like a container of some sort, and you have to have enough speed to reach that container or you won't get there. But once you hit the checkpoint, you can just hold the Y button and it'll respawn you past the marker, the checkpoint that you actually hit. But nevertheless, this is a really awesome map. It's a lot of fun. I would suggest that you do like 3 to 4 laps on this one because it does go by really quickly, as you can tell. But once you get past this big loop, everything is pretty much downhill. And then you also got this like concrete separator thing where it's like very difficult to do, but once you hit the Y button and respawn, the game automatically puts you on like a perfect angle to where you can simply just like drive across that thing. And that's pretty cool. You know, I thought that was pretty sweet that they could do that, or else you're going to be stuck there forever trying to do that. You know, whoever thought of putting that there is actually pretty creative. That's a really neat thing to do. But anyways, I thought this map was really cool. If you guys would like to download it, you guys can add it to your custom on social club, and I'll have that in the description for Xbox, hopefully for PS3 as well. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay. If you guys did, do go ahead and drop a like. Also check out my previous video, which is a Call of Duty Search and Destroy video that I made. You guys should definitely go check that out. I got some new background music as well. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the new music. Let me know what you guys think about it. Just kind of trying to twist things up. I don't want to make things similar too much, you know, so I wanted to put something a little bit new for y'all. So drop a like, subscribe for more GTA 5 and all the other videos as well. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.